cheer me up. In love, it felt like it was enough. I wanted to be one, but was actually the other guy. Oh, should've gotten my mind a little better. Now I'm caught up in thoughts that'll never happen. Maybe that's what it was. Treating love as a drug isn't how it's supposed to be. Maybe we were just having fun. Maybe it all meant nothing, but feeling up my need for touch and overdosing on fleeting affection. I let her strip me of my dignity. If she felt that way, I'd hop across the stairs just to stay at her one bedroom apartment. One bedroom apartment. I let her strip me of my dignity and bury me in the ground. I'm starting to second guess if I want this now. I said, were they really mistakes? Okay, maybe they were, but weren't they great? And I should've got in my mind a little better. Now I'm caught up in thoughts that'll never happen. Maybe that's what it was. Treating love as a drug isn't how it's supposed to be. And I wonder what you said when I told you don't talk to that boy again. Did you break it off with him? Or were you just choosing what's in front of you? I'd let her strip me of my dignity. If she felt that way, I'd hop across the stairs just to stay at her one bedroom apartment. One bedroom apartment. I'd let her strip me of my dignity and bury me in the ground. I'm starting second guess if I want this now. The one bedroom. She felt that way. I'd hop across the stage just to stay at her one day.